month of July. World Championship Wrestling is headed out west. And here is important on-sale information. This Monday, June 15th, tickets will go on sale in Stockton, California for a WCW arena event. The date of that house show is Wednesday, July the 15th. And tickets are available this Monday at the Civic Center box office and all Bass ticket outlets. And then on sale 1 week from today. Next Saturday, June the 20th, it's Nitro coming to Salt Lake City, Utah. The date of the live Nitro event will be July the 20th. And tickets will go on sale 1 week from today at the E Center box office and all Smith's Tix outlets. Plus, you will have the opportunity in Salt Lake City to meet Bobby the Brain Heenan at the E Center box office next Saturday from 10 a.m. to noon.
The Iceman, the Shooter, the Man of a Thousand Holes, and you can still call him Cruiserweight Champion, although he doesn't have the belt. Dean Malenko, next on Saturday night against Evan Courageous and Mike Tenay. We saw one of the gutsiest moves I've ever seen last Thursday on Thunder, when Dean Malenko said he just wants to give the belt back to J.J. Dillon. He just wants Jericho. We're going to see that later tonight on Saturday night.
Well, we know how important that World's Cruiserweight title is to Dean Malenko, but maybe in the back of his mind, another shot at Chris Jericho. All the time that Jericho has been demeaning the legacy of the Malenko family, I think that Dean Malenko knows deep in his heart that he feels like he can beat Chris Jericho once again. He did it last month at Slamboree. He's going to get another shot tomorrow night at the Great American Bash. And have you noticed? It's a more emotional and a more vocal Dean Malenko than we've ever witnessed before.
Well, when you're talking about family, you're hitting right where you live. And we saw on Thunder, Ted Irvin, legendary NHL star, talking to his boy, Chris Jericho. Put him in his place. Cut a promo on his own kid on live television. Dean Malenko's dad, the great, late Professor Boris Malenko, not around to defend himself from the allegations thrown out by Chris Jericho. Dean Malenko having to do his own bidding as well as the bidding for his father. I think Chris Jericho doesn't have an ally in his dad anymore, and what he doesn't have is a game plan for tomorrow night when he steps in there one-on-one with that man, the Iceman, Dean Malenko.
Wasn't it great to see the father of Chris Jericho lay down the law, put the crybaby in his place, and we will see that footage later in this broadcast this evening.
Dean Malenko methodically taking apart Evan Courageous on Saturday night. He's like a machine. He's almost like a robot in there, Mike Tenay. Not much expression on the face, but you know there is fire in the belly of the Cruiserweight Champion.
Especially when in the back of his mind, he knows that he's just one day away from another shot at Chris Jericho.
Into a rear chin lock now on Evan Courageous, Dean Malenko. Look at the face, Mike. Nothing but intensity. Not belying his emotions at all. Into a surfboard on Evan Courageous.
This Sunday, just prior to the Great American Bash pay-per-view, it's your chance to see Sting as you've never seen him before. It's a completely different look at a man called Sting as he stars in the romantic comedy, The Real Reason Men Commit Crimes. Call your local cable operator.
A corner clothesline by Malenko sets him up on top of the shoulders. Watch out!
That's the move we've seen in the past. That gut buster driving the midsection of Evan Courageous right across his knee.
Sets him up for this maneuver.
Gonna hook him up in mid-ring. I think we're gonna take a one-way trip to the Lone Star State.
The eyes of Texas are upon you, Evan. Can you hang? No, there's the tap. And Dean Malenko methodically takes apart Evan Courageous.
He immediately tapped out. Malenko applies the Texas Cloverleaf. He's calling him out. He gets Jericho tomorrow night.